I've been here since Undertale. You got even funnier. I hope you keep doing things great, Camel. You're such an amazing person. I'm just like... I got this comment a few moments ago, and... Brandon Alvarado. What a magnificent name, I might add. Thank you so much. These are the things that keeps me going. It makes me happy, makes me feel fulfilled, and it gives me the energy to keep doing what I do because it impacts people all around the world. Even if it's only a small amount of people, I realize that there are people like you out there who are just amazing persons, and please, don't tell me I'm amazing, you're amazing as well, okay? I'm just a regular guy in a room all by myself. Thank you so much for that nice comment. That really made my day, man. Thank you so much. Keep doing you, keep doing good things, and keep being awesome, because we all are. Greetings, ladies and gents. My name is Chameleon, and welcome to another vlog! Which isn't going to be an actual vlog, I think. I do not really have anything interesting to share, not new things that have happened. I could add right now that what is going on outside of this magnificent building, they are building, like repairing the actual building I'm living in, which is great because it was highly needed. But you know what? They are drilling the whole day constantly. I'm so happy I pre-recorded a lot of stuff. I pre-recorded multiplayer co-op with Waylander on Dark Souls 3. I pre-recorded The Walking Dead. And I pre-recorded a very fun game, which I'm not going to spoil yet, with Peter Taylor TX, which is someone who is also in the same MCN as I. He is from England, and he is an awesome guy, and I'm really looking forward to release those videos. So those are coming very soon. But yeah, I do not really have anything to talk about during this vlog, other than that, a second comment of the week. This is from Smiling Cat. Hey, I finished the animation for you. Now, who is Smiling Cat? Smiling Cat is someone I met through the videos of Jacksepticeye. He was in there writing puns. He is like the new form of Pundertale. He is the pun master, the pun meister. He has in a lot of videos, he places these puns. And I always reacted to that, and at some point he came to the channel, to the Chameleon channel, wrote some puns there too, which was really fun. And then he asked me, can I do an animation for you? And it's here. And it's awesome. And I'm gonna react to it right now. I've watched it already, I know, but I can't get enough of it. So here we go. Oh, I like Smiling Cat. It's so, I love the music. Let's just start off with that. I'm a music kind of person. I love the music. I know I've used it myself in Slither.io. But just look at this animation. Look at it. It's a chameleon. And it's me. And there are more chameleons. And then my hands. And the fist. And more chameleons. It's Chris. And it's me. And then it's Smiling Cat himself. It's so great. I love it so much. When you start out on YouTube. When you start out on YouTube banging out these videos, you do it because you love it, because you have a passion for it. Especially when you do a lot of videos like I do. You have to have that passion for something like that to be able to do that. There's a lot of me in there, by the way. And Markiplier. Anyway, you just that's why you do it. And you hope that you get noticed. And you hope that people like what you do. And then to see that somebody has taken a mile to make an animation for you, I mean, that's just... That's mind-blowing stuff, man! You even incorporated the blue water because I'm a marine biologist, I guess, I don't know. It's just, there's so much going on in that... Look at it! I love it! I love it so much! It's me animated! It's Chris animated! It's so great! Oh my god! I love this so much! Thank you so much, Smiling Cat! And that is really all I had to share on this, on today, in the vlog. Just this little reaction video to an animation, the nice comments I get from you guys, and the freaking drilling outside. Thank you so much for watching! There will be, in the description, this video. Click on it. go watch it. This guy deserves the attention. This guy, he's like, I'm gonna make an animation for you and it's gonna be cool. And you know what? It is cool. He deserves the views and the likes and the comments. Go there. React to it. It's awesome. Smiling Cat, if you're watching, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for creating this. And to all of you, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, if you like the animation, if you like this very silly, stupid, small vlog, give it a thumbs up. And then I will see you in my next vlog where I talk about stuff. Hi, dudes. How's it hanging?
I guess he's hanging, yeah.
Woo! What the hell? Let's go and see what we can find. Maybe the office keys are there in the yard? To get into the pharmacy? Oh, man. That's what he means with the gate. No! Oh, then go back inside. Eat.